when I'm working on my bikes, I have like little parts that I'm putting in little bowls because I'm fixing something. He'll want to come over and help. So I have to set up the tree clincher, lock down a bully stick, and then he works on that, can be right next to me, and I can work on the bike and not feel like, oh, he's going to knock over all my bike parts and I'm going to be looking for them in the gravel.